well was Hamburg before taking on this Saudi encounter. There will be a moment's silence before this game because two Australians lost their lives in the tragic events that happened over in London. The teams and the players and all the fans will pay their respects.